to a dance or two. Cause he can maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he can pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you and taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the sticker game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his men. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers. And back around the way, he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming his rep just to get a rep. In a circle, had the kid trapped. The woman with the hoodie said to punch you. If you don't run out your dues and pay, give up the Rolex watch and you won't see another day. See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kick in the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching. The little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was inching. Closer and closer, put the gun to his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scarce, so he panicked. Took off his link and his rings and ran frantic. But Shorty said, nah, pulled the trigger and stepped. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rap.